at the AnkleBiter Woodwerx shop. Definitely been a little bit since I've been able to put out a video here, but definitely due to the Christmas season. Got plenty of projects going, unfortunately just not enough time to video all of them. And but for this project, we're going to be doing one more mug. Unlike the others, which were all segmented, this one's going to be done out of solid black cherry. Was originally two blanks that I had glued together to make it big enough to handle this. And we've also started being able to engrave the logo onto the pieces of work that we do with the help of a CNC laser engraver. Other than that, we do have a couple of new stickers for the sticker board. We've got Ozzy's Woodwork and TJ's Woodworking Shop, and I will include links to both of those channels in the description. So let's get started working on this mug.
Mm-hmm.